Okay, class, this is lesson 5 about communication, and it summarizes problems affecting communication. Lesson 4 was telling us about the importance of communication. However much communication is very important, it faces a number of challenges. Number one, inadequate capital. Communication requires a lot of money, big sums of money, especially to construct and maintain communication facilities. High taxes during importation of communication equipment, as well as high operation charges. Inadequate technical know-how. Some countries don't have enough skilled manpower to work on TVs, radios, etc. Natural barriers. Natural obstacles like deserts, forests, rugged relief, which have all hindered establishment of communication facilities like telephone boosters. We have competition. This is a very big point. There is competition between the local companies involved in the sector and free online communication systems. Free online communication systems outcompete the local investors in communication, and this therefore makes these local investors lose market and customers. Lack of skills. There is general lack of knowledge and skills to use telecommunication devices such as computers, radios, newspapers. This is different from lack of labor. Here, people themselves using these telecommunication systems do not know, they are not educated about how to use them. Maybe this goes hand in hand with low levels of education, lack of training, ignorance, etc. How can we solve the problems affecting communication? Solutions. I think together with the governments all over the world, one should be investing in communication, and where capital is not available, we look for ways of getting it through loans or foreign aid. There must be training of skilled workers, engineers, journalists, etc. This one will reduce on the number of imported labor, which will finally lead to profit repatriation. Political stability should be maintained, and there must be dialogue between countries, and the use of peace talks should be emphasized. Technology should be promoted. If possible, countries should begin institutions that train people technology at a higher level. For example, in Rwanda, there is a Rwanda Coding School Academy. Positive government policies like attracting both local and foreign investors to invest in communication, and the government should reduce taxes. Where possible, gives tax holidays to investors. Thank you.